Recording.
That's the second time I've done that.
What's that?
Walk straight into the Premier. Yeah, fuck out there in the sun.
Fuck,
And
fuck, fuck,
I was.
30 now.
In a quarter of a mile,
In a
you
quarter of a
arrive at your
mile and you will arrive at
destination.
your destination. Well, this is it. Fuente Day. That's what you get for your money. Yeah, that's why there's the hotel. Seen quite a few reviews of that online.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Recording.
Oh, he's time now. Taking his time.
I love that bit
I
right
know. Look at
dried up,
calm.
dried up lake. They do a lot of this fishing in Spain, don't they, for like massive catfish.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, they have some of the biggest catfish in the world, apparently. That's a massive thing. It's weird because my yeah we do, we come out the tunnel as well.
Oh, do we?
We see it on the map.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah, come out for over. Let's just turn. Yeah, it's, just it's nice and cool in here. Woohoo!
Oh yeah, man.
Smart.
Painting the fence.
What he's doing?
Yeah. Fourth Road Bridge.
Job.
Oh yeah, look at the bat. Look at the road you know on the map. Tires will be worn out again. Boner.
Boner.
We're on the longest straight in Spain.
Yeah. Hell, that's a long straight.
What road are we actually on? Stay on the ZA925. ZA925 to Fraganca.
It says the kilometres.
Yeah, it does, yeah. Oh, views.
Fucking hell.
Jesus. It is.
This world is insane. It's funny because, like, you can find certain parts of the world. Like, I know the Pico's has got the views and all that shit. But you go a long way to beat this fucking road.
Yeah.
Anywhere. This is hell of a road. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Good road, right? Good surface.
Quiet. Yeah.
Good corners.
Up corners.
Oh, up the corners. This road.
It's absolutely mad, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a good road there. Can't fault this.
Actually made it. Yeah, it was. It was. Rather than a load of speed restriction. Yeah. There'll probably be a tidy one round the corner.
It's okay.
Yeah. There's mine out the way now.
There, which is a good sign.
Yeah. Take the next left, then
turn right. In the room. Only a car park each.
Yeah. Take the next left, then turn left. Your destination is on the right. I'll just take the whole space.
Yeah.
Just on a slight uphill, that's all. Whew! That's it, we made it, old mate.
We're there.
We made it. Again.
Success to Portugal. Welcome to Portugal.
Recording. There we are, leaving the old Gran Turismo.
There she is. See,
it's 20 past nine.
Nice Gran, and for breakfast.
Turn left onto IP4.
Oh, it's another beautiful day. Not a cloud in the sky. Again.
Ooh.
boat trip.
Take the next right onto N304.
That's where we should have come down, probably. Straight out.
Continue on N304 for 3/4 of a mile.
All I keep seeing signs for is S Bento.
Maybe we're not near Rio Caldo yet.
Maybe not.
It says 4 minutes to the waypoint what we've put in.
Nice.
Well, I'll see this for miles as we come up around now.
Got all the inflatables and stuff up there, what's it like? Jet skis. Oh yes.
Rent.
Banana boats, donuts.
Let's go.
Hopefully Jed Lee.
This one wandering across.
Kill the pedestrian, like.
Yeah.
I got my hazards on anyway, Ben.
Alright. I'm just gonna bother us with that. We're in Portugal now, nobody's bothered.
Look at the speed boats.
Recording.
Yeah.
Done it.
Aye.
That was quick.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we got somewhere in the shade too. 30 degrees on the old Mercury, champ. Yeah.
Limit down here now.
We're going out now, aren't we?
Yeah, back out now.
That's why all that red was on the thing, because all the people stopping there at the car park.
Oh, yeah.
Want it?
Yeah, makes sense.
Go, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, change. This is the 1, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Recording.
Welcome back to Portugal. But it is this road.
Slide right.
If this is the hotel.
This is the Boa fucking.
Boa Constructor.
I don't know if it is that one. I can't remember what it looked like.
Turn left, then your destination will be on the left.
It's all very strange.
No good.
Is it? Is it?
Yeah, just because it's a bit off camber. Is this it? I don't know.
Your destination is on the left.
I have actually no idea. Does this look like it?
I have no idea either. I'll have to have a look on there. What's the thing they call these?